The book of Ephesians 2 and 6. And God raised us up with Christ and seated us with him in the heavenly realms in Christ Jesus, in order that in the coming ages he may show his incomparable richness of his grace, expressed in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. A scripture a day. We keep that on devil.